Excuse me, Phil? I was sent here to pay this bill. I've now been here longer than some of the employees.
Hey, Nicole.
Oh, hey, Al. How are the kids? Working hard or hardly working, Jimbo?
Ain't that the truth.
What's that?
Oh, that's been happening quite a lot. They're taking out the foundations.
Well, that really doesn't sound like a good idea.
It beats the triple kiln.
Can I just get this paid?
Yeah, the computer doesn't seem to be responding. Give it a minute.
Right. I'm gonna pay this bill if it's the last thing I do. Where's your manager?
I think she just stepped out.
Then I'm taking this all the way to the top.
To the founder?
If I have to. Come on. What's wrong with the elevators?
That's a new thing. You need two people to work it.
What's this now?
Wait for it.
You have requested the top floor. 3, 2, 1.
You gotta dance to make it go up.
Perfect. Keep going.
The whole building's crumbling. The employees have all been sent home.
I see you for what you are now. A gosh darn marketing genius. Think of the publicity. We'll be all over the front pages.
And the sidewalk.
But I get it. It's like the Titanic. Crashing that boat made it an international superstar.
Come on!
No, I'm staying right here.
Why?
I never knew what I wanted to do with my life until now.
You want to dance in the elevator of a crumbling building?
Oh, yeah. See you at the Christmas party.
Who's in charge here? Richard? What are you doing here?
I have absolutely no idea.
This is precisely why I tell you to stay in the car.
Wait a minute. You're not the founder of Chadex?
No, but you guys seem so convinced I figured I must be in the wrong.
What? You're not a hard-nosed, no-nonsense business guru at all. You're a lying, swindling, talentless con artist. Which is, you know, potato, potato.
How do we get out of here?
Well, we had a Corbett helipad put in right above us.
Oh, thank goodness.
But thanks to this brain box, we replaced it with something fun functional.
So does that mean I still have to pay this?
Let me take care of that. Just pay it online.
Hmm?